False report. Trump denies sheltering in White House bunker. Four cops charged in Floyd death. One faces second-degree murder count homicide. BJP MLA claims damage to Mumbai COVID hospital. Authority says it's intact. Mediated murder. Ratan Tata on pregnant elephant's death in Kerala. No death in Shramik trains caused by hunger. Issue being politicized. BJP. Migrants pull chain to jump off Shramik trains in Assam to avoid quarantine. Ludhiana police official caught while accepting bribe of 28,000. Centre approves renaming Kolkata Port Trust as Syama Prasad Mukherjee Port. Man dies as electric pole falls on him in Maharashtra's Alibag during cyclone Nisarga. Rs 10,000 for each migrant labour, Mamata Banerjee's appeal to PM. Burst of cyclone Nisarga over, flight operations resume in Mumbai. Congress Veerappa Moli says plea to rename India as Bharat foolish. Priyanka Gandhi slams UP government as court stays teachers recruitment. Cyclone Nisarga weakens into depression over Vidarbha, says weather office. Construction of bridge begins in Najibabad village. Nature servant murders mistress during money dealings. Takyagari sealed after teenager found coronavirus infected. Mango and guava orchards to be planted in 27 gram panchayats of Bijnor. Deep pits in Highway 74 leads to hardships for Dhampur people.